got the stay low reverse lunge, basically what it sounds like. We're gonna get in pretty much a low squat position or semi-low squat position. And from here, you're never gonna rise up. So you got a ceiling on your hips here. I'm gonna take a nice long step to the rear to that reverse lunge position, vertical shin angle here, 90 degrees back behind me, pull myself up back to that stay low position. Now I'm gonna switch it up. Other side, I'm gonna shift my weight just a little bit, focus on the hamstrings and glutes here, back to that stay low position. If your program is same goblet or maybe dumbbells, simply same idea. Shift over a little bit, stay low. Shift over a little bit, stay low. Same idea with dumbbells.